Gaurav is one of the co-founders of IRIDGE, where he leads the quantitative training development along with the overall clientele business. So let's talk to Gaurav about this. So Gaurav, what made you so passionate about quantitative trading that you chose it as a career?
I had earlier been a software developer, and post my MBA, I had been a trader at a bank. And once I came to know about algorithmic trading, it basically slotted into my strengths, which were programming as well as trading. And the concept of writing programs to trade really piqued my interest, and that is how I moved into algorithmic trading domain.
As a quant trader, what does your day-to-day looks like?
As a quant trader, essentially the day starts slowly with the market opening, which is probably the most active part of the day. Once we have gone through the market opening, then essentially it goes back down to looking at strategies, looking at performance of the strategy, backtesting strategies on data, assessing the P&L curves across the markets, and that is essentially what a daily activity, day would look like. On top of that, we would have the day-to-day tasks of running and monitoring an automated trading system. And this would essentially involve monitoring system health, system functionality, live trading, and that is the generic day.
What, according to you, would be the most important technical skill required for this job?
For a quant trader, the most important skill would essentially be understanding of stats and trading, markets, and programming.
What kind of statistical knowledge is used by traders on a regular basis?
In a quantitative firm, it is essentially a combination of signals, model-based pricing, and rule-based logic that are used on a day-to-day basis. Now, each of these are essentially parameterized. So, for a quantitative trader, identifying and quantifying the right parameters and the right values of parameters are essentially what would define the stats or the statistical knowledge that one has to have. Now, this could be as simple as calculating conditional probability, or it could be very, very complicated. But that is essentially what a quant trader does.
How much of it did you learn on the job?
Correct. So, the understanding of statistical tools, etc., was provided in the college. But what essentially happened is that when we apply this in real time, that is when the understanding of the entire thing begins. And I would say theoretical knowledge has to be developed beforehand, but most of the understanding happens in real time on production.
As we have been able to understand, finance plays an important role in this job. What are the concepts that one has to thorough with as a quantitative trader, according to you?
So, in a nutshell, if you look at it, financial knowledge is also part of the game in trading. But the most important things to understand regarding finance is the pricing models, the understanding of equity curves, understanding of Kelly's criteria, and similar basic tools that are needed to make sure that one is up to date and is not basically rediscovering the entire thing that has already been developed in the markets. So that is essentially the financial knowledge that we are looking for. As a quantitative trader, understanding of finance is quite important because quantitative firms are in the business of making money. So it could be from as simple as buy low to sell high, or it could be as simple as conditional probabilities and so on. But the most important fact is to understand the basic financial aspects which are present in any normal textbook, that and the pricing methodologies that are essentially used for pricing options or complex derivatives, if your firm or if your trading desk is using them.
People wonder why coding is so important for this role. What are your thoughts about it?
So as a quantitative trader, believe me that we sift through terabytes of data on an average for optimizing a single parameter, say. So in that sense, what happens is that it is not just important to be able to code, but also be able to code efficiently. And for coding efficiently, you need to understand the programming language in and out. If you look at the kind of work we do, these days we use Python because it has an amazing support in terms of libraries that are available and are at your disposal. So in that sense, I would say that understanding of at least one language, which is your working language, is compulsory.
What do you advise young professionals on how to pick up a coding skill?
The one and only way to pick up coding skills is probably by coding. So there are several wonderful resources available for these days for coding, and one should not waste time reading up books and so on. It's just that going on to these courses and coding itself would help in understanding the various nuances of coding.
So my last question to you would be, if you had to hire someone, what are the qualities would you look for in a candidate for a quantitative trader role?
While hiring for quantitative trading profiles, we look at the coding skills, we look at understanding of various financial concepts. On top of that, we basically interview them on a variety of topics such as puzzles, brain teasers, logic puzzles, in which we are essentially interested in understanding how these people are thinking, how they are approaching a problem, and whether they are looking at trying to refine the problem stage by stage. That is what we are looking to hire for a quantitative trader profile.